Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling blood oxygen measurements on the Apple Watch Ultra 2. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The Blood Oxygen app uses sensors to measure your blood oxygen levels throughout the day. You can view your blood oxygen data in the Health app on your phone. Tap the digital crown to open the app menu. Then tap the settings cog to open settings. Scroll down the settings and tap privacy and security. Scroll down the privacy and security settings and tap health. Then tap blood oxygen. Tap the toggle to the right of blood oxygen to enable or disable it. When the toggle is green, your watch will take blood oxygen measurements, and when grey, it will not. To see your blood oxygen data, open the Health app on your phone. Then tap Browse in the bottom right. Scroll down and tap Respiratory. Then tap Blood Oxygen at the top. You can see your data here. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch Ultra tips and tricks.